Peppermint OS is a lightweight Linux distribution that is designed for low-powered computers. The latest release, Peppermint OS 11, is based on 64-bit Debian Bullseye and features the XFCE desktop environment. This release marks a significant change from its predecessor Peppermint OS 10, which was based on Ubuntu. One of the major changes in Peppermint OS 11 is the inclusion of Calamares as the graphical installer, replacing Ubuntu's ubiquity. Calamares is a modern and user-friendly installer that makes it easy to install the operating system on your computer. The installation process is straightforward and should not take more than a few minutes to complete. Another change in Peppermint OS 11 is the default file manager. Nemo replaces Sonar as the default file manager, providing users with a more powerful and feature-rich file manager experience. Nemo is a fork of the popular Nautilus file manager and has been optimized for performance and speed. The new release also includes two new apps, Welcome to Peppermint and Peppermint Hub, which allow users to customize the operating system and access its settings. The Welcome app provides users with a list of web browsers that can be easily installed, including Firefox ESR, Conqueror, and Epiphany. The Peppermint Hub app is a central location for all of the settings and preferences of the operating system. One of the most notable aspects of Peppermint OS is its minimalist design. The operating system has an austere look with plain default wallpapers and focus on providing only the essential features and tools that users need. This minimalistic approach is reflected in the system's requirements as it can be run on computers with as little as 1 gigabit of RAM and any x86 processor, although 4 gigabits of RAM is recommended. Despite its minimalistic design, Peppermint OS 11 does not skimp on features. The operating system includes a number of privacy tools such as AdBlocker and HBlock, which can be installed via terminal and prevent ads from being seen across the system by modifying the ATC host file. This is a useful feature for users who are concerned about their privacy and want to block unwanted ads and tracking. Another new feature in Peppermint OS 11 is the default NumLock key, which has been welcomed by users. These features ensure that the NumLock key is enabled by default, making it easier to use the numeric keypad on laptops and other devices. However, these features may lead to some laptop keyboard behaving oddly. Peppermint OS 11 also includes a number of themes, icon packs and wallpapers that can be downloaded from the Peppermint Extra section. This allows users to customize the look and feel of the operating system to their liking. This is a great feature for users who want to personalize their operating system and make it their own. The operating system is also designed to be easy to use and maintain. Updating is achieved via a simple shortcut in the system tray, and the system is fast and responsive. The operating system can also be installed on a 12-year-old laptops, making it an ideal choice for older hardware that may not be able to run more demanding operating systems. Stability. One of the key features of Peppermint OS is its lightweight XFCE desktop environment. This desktop environment is designed to be fast and efficient, which helps to improve the overall stability of the operating system. Additionally, the use of XFCE desktop environment also results in low resource usage, which helps to keep the operating system running smoothly even on older or low-powered hardware. Another important factor in the stability of Peppermint OS is the software selection. The operating system uses a minimalistic approach and only includes the software that is essential for the user's needs. This helps to reduce the number of potential issues that can arise from having unnecessary software installed. Additionally, the software that is included with Peppermint OS is well tested and known to be stable. In terms of updates and maintenance, Peppermint OS uses the APT Package Manager, which makes it easy to install, update and remove software. This helps to keep the operating system up to date and secure. The system updates are also easy to manage with a simple shortcut in the system tray, which allow users to check for updates and install them with ease. In conclusion, Peppermint OS is known for its stability and reliability. The lightweight XFCE desktop environment, minimalistic software selection and efficient APT package manager all contribute to the stability of the operating system. Additionally, the Peppermint development team puts a strong emphasis on user experience, which helps to ensure that the operating system is stable and runs smoothly. Gaming. The first thing to consider when gaming on Peppermint OS is the hardware. Peppermint OS has a minimum requirement of 1 gigabit of RAM and any x86 processor, but 4 gigabits of RAM is preferred. This means that older, less powerful computer may struggle to run modern games. However, with the lightweight XFCE desktop environment, Peppermint OS is optimized to run well on older hardware. For those looking to play modern games, Steam is supported on Peppermint OS and can be easily installed through the Steam for Linux package. Steam offers a wide variety of games, including popular titles such as Team Fortress 2, Dota 2 and Counter-Strike Global Offensive. Additionally, Peppermint OS also supports the use of Wine, a compatibility layer that allows you to run Windows application on Linux. This means that you can install and play many popular Windows-only games on Peppermint OS. In terms of gaming performance, Peppermint OS generally performs well with older games and those that do not require intense graphics. However, for modern graphic-intensive games, performance may be limited by the hardware and graphics drivers. If you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe.